Okay, you guys have to try these Biscoff KitKat Crunch Bars. Add butter, light brown sugar, Biscoff and golden syrup to a saucepan and stir until melted. Turn off the heat, then stir in your Rice Krispies. Pour the mix into a lined tin and press it down gently, then melt chocolate and Biscoff spread in the microwave, stirring frequently. Pour it over the base, then smooth it out and top with KitKats. Let it set in the fridge and that's it. Enjoy!